Hello, folks, welcome back to Mad Max.
We're so dead already. We don't even know how to fall over.
I know this, well, as far as I'm aware of, the first few episodes haven't made very much views, but this game is so much fun, I don't care, I just want to play it. Hello, Jeet, let's make a
It's
deal.
not much of a car. You trust that little scrap monkey?
Mm-hmm.
No, not much of a stronghold.
Careful now. Don't want to insult the man in his own home.
True.
Listen, we used to rule this stretch, and now the warlord controls all and brings only death.
Warlord.
Scrotus.
Scabrous. Killed out here. Sawed him up in the head. But his terror outlives him.
A proposition then. I'll weaken their grip on these lands. You give us the use of your garage and tools.
Sounds fair.
Boom! If I thought you could, you'd have a deal. And then what?
Gastown.
Oh, one peep at the jaw will change your mind.
What's the jaw?
It's a gate you gotta pass to reach Gastown. Look for it yourself. It's in Dead Baron's Pass.
All right, before I do. Do we have a deal?
Yes.
Yeah. You weaken the influence of that dead warlord. And we'll have a deal.
Sounds fair. And it's easy enough. Okay.
You should get your little black finger working on your car.
Yeah, I'll go.
Be beefed up if you're gonna make good on our deal.
I don't like your face.
Don't worry, I don't like... I don't like you either, don't worry.
That's right.
I have a deal with G. You build me that sniper rifle, then we head out. We have work to do.
Mm-hmm.
Praise me!
He's brilliant!
Parts and I'll get cracking.
Okay.
I have it. I have it, Saint. Just help me find the requisite parts and some kind of a trigger mechanism.
Cage. I keep seeing this lighting up. So there's 5 scrap in here. Interesting, I never knew there was actually scrap in the strongholds. Okay, so we've got something up there. Before I do that, I want to go over here. Is there any more scrap about here? That's 2. What's that? 3. That's 4 and 5. You're right. I'm here to steal your.
I guess this place is gonna go belly up soon. I'll move on to Gastown and eat maggots until I die.
Sounds quite nice. Yum 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 yum. And let's head on over to the cage. I've got the Pirates of the Caribbean theme song stuck in my head. I don't even know why, because I've not been watching it. Okay, let's pick up this trigger, which we'll do for a sniper.
This should work.
Whenever you have something, Saint, I stand ready to do the good work.
Okay.
This place is dying. Everybody just gives up, goes to Gastown, looking to become a slave.
Oh, shush. And it's like sniper. Sniper done. Now, obviously, you can get upgrades. So we just go keep progressing through the story.
Surf, oil slick.
Did I not install it? No, I didn't install it. 40. Right. So we've now got the sniper.
Long shot installed and ready for action. I'd say we have gained
find us an upper hand.
Okay. Let's go. Let's go and take out some snipers and scarecrows.
Slide over. Time to put the sniper rifle to the test.
I'm confident it will serve our purposes without fail.
Better than I thought.
Damn.
Nice balance.
Yes, my fingers were controlled by other forces.
Mm-hmm. Very true. Okay, let's go. That was good.
We're going at Dead Baron's Pass. I need a recon.
Do we need to? Okay. If I see any scavenging locations on the way, I'll pick them up. God, this car's so bare. Oh, there's a location.
Don't stray.
Oh, come on then. Oof, what a hit. Smacked him. That must have hurt. There's something coming down the way, but I'm not wanting to get into his way. Right, so what we got here? Historic, a relic and a piece of scrap. That's neither. There's the scrap. Now when you find the relic. Got a feeling it'll be up here somewhere. It's up here. Right, how do we get up there? No, it's not. How do we get up there? If it was stranded deep, it would give you a little option to jump. Did we go up there? Oh. We'll try this again. Oh wait. Got it. Oh. And then we jump. Like so. Pick up the relic. Yes. So that's location looted. Let's go. I've leveled up as well.
Lord Skrull! These puppy camps still plague these lands!
As I say, if we see any scavenge locations on the way, we will go into them.
Steel titans still blight the lands here!
And if we see any scarecrows or snipers or anything at all, we'll take them down. Well, I managed to save that. If you want to come up and fight me, I'll fight you. And you want some? Didn't think so. Oh, you want some as well? That's right. You stay there. Oh, what did they do to the poor person? Or is he one of them? I don't know, they look the same. Okay. Pick up the scrap. Thank you. Need every little bit of scrap I can get. Let's go. eye out for anything. There's a scarecrow. Not good enough, it's not going to pull it. We'll take the bumper off anyway. Boom. Just seeing if there's any wreck. Which there isn't. Oh, you son of a bitch. See ya. Oh, there's a sniper. I'll take him out.
There's gotta be a weakness.
Oh, that's actually part of that. I'm not gonna go near that. At least there's one sniper down, but I think they respawn. Ow, son of a bitch. I'm not taking your camp yet. Leave me alone. I'm just driving by. No. I'm not taking convoys out yet. I can see you. Let's go. We'll take this place out later.
Scroder's convoy is carrying oil. If they see some rolling, Scroder's power is weakened.
Oh, took him out. Say goodbye to your scarecrow. Oh, is that a higher one? Okay. Go the way. Oh, completely missed. That went well. A death run? No thanks. Not yet. So long, scarecrow. Oh, take it. Can I shoot it? Is that no work now? Try it again. He shall reveal. Boom. When in doubt, ram it. What are you doing, pal? Get off my car.
The car.
Right, let's keep going. So there's another place to take out up here. Oh, this is the jaw actually. No thanks. Damn, that's big.
I see them. I could take them out with the sniper rifle.
The what?
The long shot.
Oh, I have a few rounds. Make them count.
That's one.
You're a wizard. The long shot is your one.
Where is he?
I have to concentrate.
Oh, yes. Yes, of course. Of course, your wizard
shot. Oh, you bastard.
The deals are sealed.
How many is there? So just the two of them? Okay, let's go. I can hear them. They're driving a bit in circles because I'm doing a mission. I can't get in. I don't see any red bits, so it should be alright. some location down here.
We're gonna take a look.
Yes, yes, but please hurry back. This is very, very bad.
What we got here? Relic and 5 scrap. Okay, don't mind if I do. Scrap, nothing here. Lag spike. I can hear you. No scrap here. Nothing there. Ow. Shield this bugger all. Your shield protected nothing. That's how it's done. Okay, let's check for some scrap. Ugh. Don't want to know what's been in there. Alright, ally camps gave me 20 scrap. It's not bad. One. Plus, that must be the relic. Okay. There's another scrap here. So what have we got? 3 scrap. This is the way we came, isn't it? Yeah. Right, so we'll go up here. Up here. Might as well. Going. Is there anything down here? There's some there. Okay, 3 down. Let's go back up. Oh, we're just looking. Oh, that's the jaw.
That must be it. We're not ready to take that on.
No.
Not without some preparation.
Yeah, that's gonna be hell to take down. Trust me, it was. It's good defenses there.
Artillery.
Defenses there. Snipers, patrols, Okay. So there should be more stuff to scavenge here. Oh, there's a bit there. Or
the Hunchback can make it happen.
The Hunchback. Love that. So I don't think we missed any down here, did we? So I've got all the rest of them. There might be a bit in there. If not. Oh, hello.
Saint. Oh, I know just the steps too. It's called the Jack, a wasteland classic. But often our chances of survival grow tenfold.
In the harpoon.
Soon, soon. It's the basics first. Huh? The car's weak.
Agreed.
Let's return to Jeets first, then I'll show you the plans.
Right. Story mission. I'm just going to quickly see if there's any scrap here. I don't really like leaving any, to be honest. And we've left one here, and there's a few down at the other bit as well. Do we actually have fuel in? Yes, we do. I'll probably do that bit off camera. So you can see there's so much we need to do here. But what I want to do is we can fast travel, I think. I'm going to fast travel to Jeets. And I want to try something. We will be back up there to get the rest of this scrap, but we don't really need that at the moment. We can loot it any time, really. There's a few things I need to do. Can I get them? Yeah, I don't think so. Doesn't seem to be so. Usually you can like get certain bits for your upgrades and stuff, but I don't think we can get that yet. I think we just need to keep doing missions until it says we can. A jack! Archangels, right, okay. How do you get a safe? Selecting an archangel, so he says Jack, so we need all of these parts, which we clearly don't have. So retrieve the body, Colossus region. We can do that. Keep treadies, which gives us more grip. Bantam, which gives us a bit more power. Stony Mission Wasteland Classic. So those are the stuff we need to do. We need to get that down to level 4, which we can do quite easily, and it'll cost us 300. But to be honest, I don't really want to spend too much. Yeah, I'm sure you do. What have you got?
I wish I had no use for the likes of you, but as you can see, we are fading quick here.
What are you getting at?
Help us establish some necessities, and you'll benefit greatly.
I think that means we get to upgrade it.
I'll take a look. No promises.
Okay.
Look around. The essential utilities we are lacking.
The first thing I want to do is the scavenge stuff. Which is. Oh. But I don't want to do that yet. Is. That will mark on the map. Don't really need to want to do that one yet. So this one, scrap crew. Four parts, wow. Right, so where are we? Quite a lot of them. So I'm going to do that one. Then basically, if I take out a vehicle or whatever.
I've been thinking about your amigo, the dinky-dee.
That'll be about the mission.
Three-legged companion.
I need to go with him to do this one first.
We call our companion Saint, the dinky-dee.
Yes, the dog.
Out of the inferno that was once my tabernacle.
Uh-huh.
Burnt to a crisp. Or food for somebody.
No, no, I think he made it out, yeah? He's got a survival instinct, that little one, huh? Yeah, I think he would have sought shelter inside my old buggy.
The buggy and the dog would have their uses.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna go get your dog. Why am I not getting in? Yeah, let me in the car. Well, we can have a new Wasteland mission if he wants. I know.
I want to know what we're up against in this region.
Tactics! Very clever!
Right, so I want to. I don't know. Can you have the fast travel down there? Usually you can, but I don't think you can just share.
The big pointers floating all around.
So I'm going to head. Well, what we could do on the way down. So I don't. Well, there's one up there. Right, so I'm going to do that first and then head. Make my way down them. What the hell, dude? Anyway. Yeah, we'll do that soon. We'll just get the balloon at the top while we're up there. We'll try and get a scavenge part. Go away. I see, Camden. Uh oh, convoy. I'm just gonna go right by it, I can't. I've no get the car to put up with it. And I happen to be going in the same direction as them, typical. There's no way I can take this convoy down. Sorry, I'm going this way. Doesn't matter. Where is it? Over there. No, it's over here. They're right across from each other. Right, let's find the project part. Just going to park it right there. Oh, we're going under. Right, what are we dealing with? Two scrap. This is going to be buzzard territory, I can tell. Is it? I thought it was, but I guess not. He climbed up, I climbed down. Brilliant. Jeez, oh, this is going to be harsh. Right. Bang. Now that he's down, let's go and find the scrap. Oh wait, is it three? Yes. Oh, there's something. That's the bit we need in there. And the project part. 1 out of 4. Wow! So we need one more piece of scrap, which I'm assuming will maybe be this way. Or is this the way we came? I don't know. I've sort of lost my bearings. Oh, there it is there. Threat layer load. Don't know how, because I've not done anything. Oh, apparently I've lowered it to 4. Wait a minute, did a convoy just take itself out? I think it did. I think a convoy just took itself out. It did? Wow, a convoy wrecked? How the hell? A convoy managed to wreck itself? I've never seen that before. I was wondering how the level lowered. That's amazing. Where's my car? I'm surprised about that. I'll grab this. I'll get in my car and we'll go and see. Are you still fixing it unless somebody's rammed it? We'll go over and get that piece of scrap. Go away. Wait, is that just a sniper? How far? Oh, I've completely. No, oh, I'm better going this way. Am I set for the right place? What the hell was I set for? Is this the one? I find that quite funny how that wrecked. You just hit my car, bitch. Pick up that, and ow, I was going to quickly, ow, calm down pal, woohoo, oh well, I ran right into him. Come on bitch, show your face. Ah, screw it. Oh, he's got armor. Come on, gee up. Oh, screw it. He's just gonna drive in circles, I'm out of here. See ya! Right, so we've lowered this one somehow. I think there's probably another one up there. So we've got one. That's a camp. We'll go up here. We'll do this one. See ya! See ya. do that now. Go on, hit me. Go on, hit me. Ah, I didn't think so. I've not got any. Oh, dang it. Hold on. Uh-oh. Oh, it's just one of those little tornado thingies. It's fine. Blast these so we can actually launch the blunt. Sure, there's another way up, but I'm gonna go up this way. Oh, that. And I'll go back then. How'd you get up, man? Goes up this way. Two camps, six scarecrows, three snipers, two convoys, which we've already took one of them out into a minefield. It's two scrap. Okay, there's one. And there's two. Let's hop on in. Up we go. Right, let's see. I can see a scarecrow from here. One, two, I've seen that. That must be the place we kept driving past. There's a scarecrow over there. Death run. I'm back at the scarecrow. Right, I think that's most of the stuff from here. Okay, let's go. And of course we can fast travel with that now. Space. I'll go and take that scarecrow since we're near it. Quite a few things as well. Let's go out. I know. Find the required body. All car bodies for the magnum opus can be scanned in the Gavinglin locations across the Great White. Alright. Where's my car? Around here.
I can feel it in my gut, Robes. My car is crowding up attention. Something bad is out there.
So let's take that out. It's just straight over here. So what's here? Two scrap and a maggot farm part. Okay. checking around here. Water. Okay, down we go. There's a part. We'll go this way. Ammo belt's full. There's a scrap. That's one. That will take you. That's a part. So four of those. Should be that one, and that's that done. Wow, I think it's pretty obvious where the person slept, isn't it? Big tire. What I'll do is we'll do this region, get all this bit scavenged out and what have you. This top bit. Let's see what's over here. Four out of, oh, that's the one we stopped. That wasn't it. I we'll hop over to this scarecrow. Oh shit! She can handle it. The death front. Nope. Scavenge bit over there, but I'll come back to that one. It's so fast because it's hardly any weight on it. I'm used to travelling with all the weight. That's obviously the scarecrow we have to take down. Level 3. In that case, did it come with? Yes, it did. Okay. You fix the car. Scrap. Scrap. Next, let's work our way down. Let's get clean up parts in it, so we'll go down there. Oh, hello. Well, see, I should probably just make my way down here and do this. Oh wait, I said we were going to do this region though, didn't I? Okay. Ah, oh, what a hit. See ya. Hello. Are you waiting for things that people do you? Huh? No. Ah, what a hat. Oh. Ow. Die. That was fun. Okay, let's see what we got. 3 scrap, the cleanup part. Let's go. There's one. Take it, the rest are up here. No. Where's the rest? Where is the your things? I need you to steal your things. Guess it's up here somewhere. Ah, hello. Turret. And 3's over there. 1 out of 3. And 3. Let's go. I don't know what if I did now. If I could just jump right across. Okay, let's go. Let's go take this one. One scrap. Okay, let's go in and take the scrap. Oh, hello. You stay there.
I need the car.
Bring it over. Alright, calm down.
Here I am.
Thought he was gonna run me over. Scrap, thank you. Good driving, let's go. I'm just gonna go straight over. It's over there somewhere. Is that it up there? Oh, it's a sniper. He gone. Next, we'll take out that scarecrow and then we'll work our way down. Why did I leave that hood? There's a hood over there. I thought I picked it up. I'll get it later. Jeez! I thought I took that guy down.
Wait here.
I thought I took him out. Where did that come? That definitely came from up there. No, it's behind us. Never mind. This is the bit I haven't took out yet. Assuming I can get up there, because I want that scrap. How'd you get up there? I want my scrap. What the hell? Just walk behind them. Bye. I guess that's one bit of scrap we're not getting. Oh well. So what's that got? That's got a history relic. And secondary and scrap. We're not going to do that then. it's a camp though. What's that? Talk to the Beastlander to get valuable ways from about the world. I think I'll go and do that. I'm tempted to take that camp out just for the fun. One relic, insignia, and 10 scrap. I could do with those 10 scrap, to be honest. Right, let's not run over the Wastelander, I've done that a few times. I couldn't stop in time, I just ran the guy over. Okay, what have you got for me? Okay.
You the one they say sword up Lord Scrotus.
Mm-hmm.
Bane is so many poor boys. We best warn you then. See them pipes yonder.
Mm-hmm.
Go down that hatch and it'll be buzzing with hostiles inside.
Mm-hmm.
But there are other ways inside. Less dangerous. For those with the eyes.
Mm. Thanking you.
Here, right here.
How are you
feeling about this place?
Right, so where we're going. That's all Jukes as well, wasn't it? I'm gonna go that way. Hello. Continue getting the survey stuff or whatever it is I'm getting.
Be vigilant for the boom boom fields in this region.
Mines. Okay. And also, I just saw a sniper. What's that sniper for? I can see a sniper for here, but I don't know why. Okay, let's go. I don't go near the mines, obviously. Find the required car body. Encounter. Tail. Legend. Legend. Oh, is that where the car is over there? So what's over there? Scrap two parts and a car body, that's what they need to have. So we'll be heading over there anyway. We'll just get these bits first. Thank you. full speed. So what's here? Scrap crew parts and two scrap. Okay. Hello. Bang. There's one. That's fuel. There's a scrap part. So there should be one more scrap about here. Scrap. Done. Right, let's go and take out the scarecrow. As well, just driving straight down. Oh, careful. Geronimo! Right, what's that? Griff. I might go and see him actually, because I think I've got some tongs we can use. There's a bit of scrap over that relic over there. Oops. You do that, I'll go this way. Griff, I'm coming. God, that sound's getting louder. I think it's because I'm getting closer. This is going to be a nightmare soon or something, isn't it? Hello.
Once you had everything. Purpose.
Mm-hmm.
Love.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
They ripped it all from you. You drifted far from what you were. But you still lie inside.
Yes.
Dormant.
Mm-hmm.
Waiting to rise again.
No. This is what I am.
Maybe not. Perhaps you fear him you carry inside.
Can I just skip this?
Hurt you with his weakness.
Don't really care what he's got to say. 7, right. So what's that? Increase Max's ability to acquire water. If we get any metal, increases Max or whatever.